out and you laugh a little bit. No, you laugh. Go down.
Right here, straight ahead of this guy.
Bob's not, it's not simple. There's a huge backstory there, and I want to make sure that I understood all of it. But it's not just Bob, it's anytime I take a role. They want to work, you know what I mean? You got to go to work. And then when you start studying Bob, you realize he's on working. So like, if you want to get into Bob's character, you have to understand that man was on work. He was a grafter, and his whole life was about music and creating music, and the energy he put into creating them songs that we all now get to enjoy, we get to receive the benefits of his genius and his creation. So you just gotta get up and get on it. Get up and get on it and do the work, and just trust that all of the Jamaican cast, all of the family, all of Bob's friends, all the love they put into this and all of the belief they put into the project, like this was a communal thing, you know. I've never been a part of a project where the creation of something was to do with everyone, you know, all of the input. And I had to ask a lot of questions because I'm there, I'm with Jamaicans every day. I'd be like, how Bob say this, how Bob say that, how Bob say this, how Bob say that, you know. And Neville Garrick, Bob's close friend who we sadly lost, I was with him every day, you know. So it was just a constant conversation and just striving to try and just do the best we can with each day. And you know, and then just trust that the work will come through.
It brings up me thinking about what my father went through that he didn't show emotionally. The circumstances that he went through that period of time were life-changing circumstances. It wasn't regular life. And so I wonder, doing the movie made me wonder how it affected him on the inside, you know? So that's all I think about that. Something you thought about.
Could you be loved?
Na 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 na, yeah.
And be loved.
Come
Could you be, could you be loved? Could you be, could you be loved? Could you be, could you be loved?